Well, new this morning, an important warning to know how tall your vehicle is. Check this out. A 13 and a half foot tall truck in Exeter just could not squeeze under the 11 foot tall railroad bridge in Newfields yesterday, on Newfields Road, rather. As you can see, it sheared off the top of the truck and shut down rail service for a short time until the bridge could be checked for damage. No one was injured, thankfully.